And remember, if you're pregnant, please don't play this fucking game. It'll hurt your baby. Not you. Your fucking baby. Nobody cares about you. All we care about the fucking baby. Alright, this game's made by UIG Entertainment. And Falling Bars and Squares. And whatever the fuck that is. What's going on, guys? I got a new game here. Not really new, but it's a game. Pineview Drive, just in case you can't fucking read. Holy shit, look at that. I didn't fucking see that at the first fucking second. I fucking turned these graphics up all the way. Because now it looks sexy, probably. Alright, let's hop into the game here. I've seen some people play this. Like, I haven't watched them play it, though. But I had seen one of the YouTubers that I watched, like, played it, but I took the chance of playing it for myself before I watched it and spoil it for myself. Sometimes I do that. I'll just play a game myself before I watch someone else play it, just to see my play style against theirs or whatever. 20 years later, the game was saved automatically on each new day in the game. Ooh, he's sexy. Anyway, the guy I had seen said, it said that there were 30 days. So, that's fucking long, probably. But this looks like a very nice looking game so far. Holy shit. The deets. The deets, man. The deets. I'm already hearing stuff. Besides those crows. Oh, well, it's locked. How the fuck am I gonna get in? Find the key to the gate. This is it right here? Well, I wonder what this goes to. Oh, there's a spinning mechanic. Sweet. Yep, someone just conveniently left that there for me.
It's been a long time since we were here together. It's rumored that nobody has survived here for more than 30 days and years.
Uh-huh.
So I don't have much time left to find out what happened to Linda back then.
I don't know who Linda is, man. You didn't tell
me. First, I should find a way into the house.
Well, perhaps the front door is a good idea. I might turn down the graphics a bit. Doesn't look the smoothest. These graphics don't... Yeah, they look pretty good, but... Oh, look, a key. Let me guess, this opens this door, huh? There we go. Alrighty, then.
I must try to find a clue.
Roger that. Kiss for you. Excuse you, you fucking bitch. Fucking farting when I'm next to you. The fuck, man? What is that noise? Is it you up there, huh? Is that you? Fucking fag. Well, I don't know who would be paying the electric bill out here, but, you know, there goes your bill. Door is locked. Why do you have to try it twice? You can't just turn it once and tell that it's not. Okay, shut up, clock. Nobody fucking asked you. Yeah, I don't know why you have to flip it down two times. You could just do it once, but that's just me, man. Ah, it's one of those. Oh, that one's not locked. Surprise. Where's the key, bitch? Oh, matches for my cigs. Just kidding, I don't smoke. Only, people that want lung cancer do that. I'll probably put it at, like, medium. Yep, see, I told you, smokes. There's my cigs. My cigars. Told you. Look at the kitty cat. That looks like one really small-ass chair. That must be for a very skinny person. You look like a figure. Oh, look, a key. Oh, aren't you supposed to do that thing where you make the heart with your stupid necks or something? Fucking swans. I think... always not doing what they're supposed to be doing. No, that one doesn't fit. That one's already been unlocked. Oh shit, another key. Holy fuck. Well, maybe I should go try that. No? Okay, still doesn't work. What is that noise? It sounds like rope straining. Was it this one that was... oh shit, this one unlocked! Damn! Oh, I can't carry more than 10 matches. I must have really small ass pockets then. What? Like, I can just walk inside this? Okay. Good job. Another fucking key, holy shit. Oh, is it getting, it's getting dark out, nice. This one was unlocked. Oh no, it wasn't. What the fuck? Did I just miss it? Did I miss a jump scare? Or was that just more ambient noise? I don't know. I just don't know. Alright, let's see. Oh, you know, can't carry them. Already have 10. What is this? Oh, that's batteries. Oh, sorry, not sorry. It gets like 10 times darker in here if you fucking turn on light. That's awful. Alright, well, let's go check upstairs then, because I'm pretty sure that was it for down here. Okay, seriously, what the fuck is that awful noise? And why is... what the fuck is that? Is that like Satan? What the fuck? Man, it's fucking dark. Holy shit. I'm glad I turned up the brightness, because... fuck. No, that one's locked too. Light switch in here, yeah. No. Oh yeah, there it is. Swig. Alright. Oh, found one that's locked also. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh. Flashlight. Sweetness. Alright, what else we got? In the box, I guess. Can I take some of this other stuff, possibly? Turn on that light. Oh, sweet, more batteries. Oh. Oh, that's not good. That's a black mirror. If I'm correct, I believe that black mirrors like are the portal to hell or something like that. What the fuck? What was that? Don't fuck with me, game. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure if there's a black mirror that is a portal to hell, I'm pretty sure I heard that somewhere. But I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure. Damn it. Something in here? Anything? Do I still have a key? No. I don't know if I should be messing with that next to the portal of hell. I don't think... What the fuck is that? Fuck with me. My character even goes... I don't know. Like, I don't know if that's supposed to mean something. Damn. Oh, I've been everywhere and I haven't fucking got something new, so... What the fuck? Damn it. What am I missing? I have no idea. Oh. I thought there would have been a door down here or something. Fuck. No, nothing. Something in the pods. No. Anything? I mean, I guess I could go back and get those batteries. Wherever they are, they're in here. Sweet. My only problem is I've ran out of keys. And that's kinda how I was getting places of interest. Was that like that? I don't think that was like that, but I could be wrong. I could definitely be wrong. I don't think it was like that. I'm gonna stick with it. Wait. What the fuck? Excuse me? Was that a fucking bird?
Arrived at the old country house. It looks quiet. I remember. That's what I wrote last time.
Wow, that turned to daylight fast. Oh, okay.